New tonight, Alabama cornerback Eli Ricks is now out of a Mississippi jail. The LSU transfer was arrested in Jones County yesterday for speeding, not having insurance, and possession of marijuana. No comment from Alabama coach Nick Saban tonight.